Well, this band is going to Virginia, and it's all out of Wormy Chestnut. It's got walnut plugs covering the screw holes. It's got strap knobs and knobbit strings, and front indicators on the side made out of brass dots, and a Franklin scoop. Jesse James was a lad who shot down many men. Once he robbed that Glendale train, he would take from the rich, he would give to the poor. Had a hand and a heart and a brain. Poor Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life, three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward that shot Jim Howard laid poor Jesse in his grave. Jesse James was a friend, and he helped everyone out with the money he stole from the bank. When a robbery occurred, well, no one had a doubt it was he and his dear brother Frank. But one day Robert Ford, for the sake of a reward, his word to the governor gave. But that dirty little coward that shot Jim Howard laid poor Jesse in his grave. Jesse James changed his name to Jimmy Howard and moved to a town that was not known. But his dear friend Robert Ford, neither faithful nor true, well, caught him and got him alone. Poor Jesse was mourned, his killer he was scorned. How can a friendship behave? But that dirty little coward that shot Jim Howard laid poor Jesse in his grave. Poor Jesse had a wife to mourn for his life, three children, they were brave. But that dirty little coward shot Jim Howard laid poor Jesse in his grave. Yes, they laid poor Jesse in his grave.